Yeah, so we're here today to pass judgment on all of you for watching us.
You guys are awesome.
Yeah, you guys are pretty awesome. Thanks. Give me the hat.
If you're here, you're either really, really bored or you actually find us entertaining for some reason.
You might find us more entertaining if you stick around to the end of the video and see our outtakes. And if you haven't, you know, sometimes if you find yourself really bored, you go back to our older videos and watch the outtakes on those.
I'm trying to work on putting together an outtake compilation of some of our funnier shit, but
it's hard because none of it's funny.
This dude be calling me after he's editing and he'll be like, "Yo, watch the outtake on this one. It's pretty great."
Look, if you can't laugh at your own jokes, then I mean, that's the first
thing. I laugh at us. I think we're funny.
All right, but let's draw it. We haven't drawn any. Oh, I'm going to jinx it.
Yeah, I know.
I've already jinxed it, so now it's going to happen. Say.
I want this one.
I already jinxed it.
Why is this in here again? Didn't we do this already?
Which one?
Dollbox, take my chance.
Oh, yeah. I might have written it down twice. Yeah, man, after all these, I don't remember what I put in here.
It was pencil, too.
Yeah. Don't. Still gonna be Japanese,
though. Oh! Man, we've been doing one of these, like, every week now. It's passcode.
Yeah! Which one?
Siege or Seas Approaching. I don't know what that is. It looks like a Z.
Yeah.
Seas? I don't know. It could have been a G. I don't know what that means. Oh, Jesus.
Sorry. We've been really lucky. I mean, I guess we put a lot of passcode in here since we started reacting.
Evidently we have, because we've been...
And now it's like weekly, which I'm super stoked about, because...
Yeah. Well, because we did one...
We did Miss Unlimited. Then we did Spark Ignition because it was new.
And then the next week we did Mantra.
And then we did Mantra.
Mantra, whichever way you say it. And now we're doing this one. Pretty cool.
And now I got this, yeah.
I'll put another one on my Spotify. I'm happy about that.
Yes, guys! All right. Hell yeah. Oh, man. Oh.
Gotta tell you, my sister got into these girls too.
Nice.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't you? They're so good.
I'm down with it. All you cool cats.
I don't even know how to bop my head to this one.
Just go for it. Do whatever. Ooh, I like that.
Yeah, right off the bat. So we started off and it was like, and then it was like crazy wild, you know, just that abrupt change. We get those abrupt changes.
I love it so much.
Which just keeps it pumping because, like, you never know.
And it's so stupid because you start bobbing to it and then it changes and you're like,
I didn't know what to do. It was crazy. Screams are always crazy. It's crazy seeing her do like, or well, hearing her do like those lows. So she was like a da 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 do. And it was like, you're like, whoa,
oh,
like bringing
gosh.
In that low, you know, and
4'9" powerhouse over there. God damn.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Let's keep going. We got two more minutes.
I like this. hold on. I really like the.
Oh yeah, her really like fast singing, yeah, kind of.
I mean, I think she's just saying like literally the same thing over and over.
It's really nice. I like that part too.
That part's fun. This just got crazy. We're gonna go back a little bit. Oh man, guys,
calm down, Corey.
I'm just excited because like. After last week watching Mantra,
dude,
like,
we were never getting these. Like, we had so many in the hat, we were never getting them, and now all of a sudden we're getting them every week, and it's so awesome.
You would think we rigged the hat somehow. No, we don't do that. Nah. It is weird.
It is really weird that we're getting those all of a sudden.
Yeah,
I'm not complaining though.
No, definitely
I'm
not.
I'm cool with it. I'm down with it.
Oh, this sounds like it was going to get really crazy.
Oh, man.
After this scream, I'm going to back it up twice because I want to get all those screams again into this, you know. Finishing hard with that bass, though. You heard that?
Yeah, that's not, I heard that. That was so
guys, it changed up so much.
It's so good.
Those
dude.
Changes. Man. Oh. Oh. Get to add another one to my Spotify.
Oh, man.
So I was just talking about that last week, about how, like, hey, I want to know a list of, like, what I can just add, you know?
Right.
I might not need that list. We're just going to get them anyways in the hat.
Yeah, this is so good, dude. I love this band.
This would be, like, probably one of the first bands, honestly, that if we pulled it twice in the same week, I might be like, let's just do it.
Break our own rules.
Yeah, because if you don't know, like, if we draw the same band in a week, we try to stray away so that way we're getting a good mix of stuff each week.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
I don't know. This would be a tough one to be like...
Just put it back in the hat.
Don't put it back?
You don't want to put it back in the hat.
I'd cry. I'd be like... push it all the way down in the corner and just, like, so I remember for next week to just be like...
It's over there. Oh man, yes. We are so happy about this band, guys. Thanks. This is why we do this, guys. Because we love
goosebumps, man. I got goosebumps. I'm just so excited. Like, oh man,
we love finding new stuff that we really enjoy, and this is one of them, man. They're just great. These four little women just screaming and singing their way into our hearts. Thump thump.
Guys, thank you. We have a lot more passcode in the hat. You can add more if you really want to. Again, I kind of want a list of things that I can just add to my Spotify and listen to now.
Right.
That wouldn't take away from anything, just so I can hear more of this, because it's tough hearing a band and songs that you are just loving and being like, I am not allowed to listen to any of it until we pick more. All right, guys, you know what to expect. We'll be back tomorrow drawing another song from the hat.
Yep.
So stop by, say hi, subscribe, comment to the guys, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Later, guys.
Peace. I know you guys stay until the end of these videos and watch us and just fucking die of laughter.
Ha ha!
But, you know, we're running out. We force ourselves to do silly stuff, and it's given us depression.
Oh.
And now we just cry after we react to every video. We just cry. That's all we can do. It's a hard knock life.
For us.
For us.
It's a hard knock life for us. Eat talkies and cry a what? These things are really fucking hot. It's a hard knock life.